Hey guys, so after I released my two videos on how to design your own Steam theme, the creators and I got in contact, and thanks to the videos, they were able to release their latest version of the project sooner than expected. So now that I'm partnered with the creators, let me show you version 2 and how awesome this website is. Here's some examples on what you can do. To start creating your own skin, you can go to steamcustomizer.com and sign in through Steam. When you're signed in, you get to the homepage where you can see skins and also create new skins. I've already made one as an example to show you how it looks. To begin creating your skin, click on Editor. Here's where the fun starts. First, you got the main user interface style for the client Steam overlay that you're able to change, which is really easy to configure and allows you to change the color of things. If you go further down, you can make some changes to make it feel even more personal. This part is really cool, and I think you'll like this. You can select one of the presets or upload your own PNG image, so you're able to use whatever logo or design you want. You can even resize your image and rotate it if you want to get more precise placement on your overlay. When you feel done, you can press submit and give your newly created skin a name. That's it, you're done. To install your skin is now easier than ever. First, you download the skin that you've made. Next, you download the skin manager tool and install it. Open the Skin Manager tool and you should be able to load the skin that you have downloaded into the program. Now, the creators of this awesome website are promising some cool new features coming in the future. For example, a public gallery to display your skins, more power and more choices to the editor, and the ability to do it on a Mac and Linux system. Hope you have fun creating skins! This is Maxine, stay awesome, and go bananas!